pot of boiling water. Once the water starts boiling, turn off the stove, place the noodles into the water. After about 2 minutes, sprinkle some salt and add the bean sprouts. Keep it for about 30 seconds and strain the noodles and the bean sprouts. Strain the water out, transfer the noodles, some sesame oil and a little soy sauce. Once you've mixed the soy sauce and the sesame oil, keep it aside. The next step is to stir fry all the vegetables. For that, take some sesame oil, the garlic, the baby corn, the carrots, cabbage. Just toss it. After sauteing for about a few minutes, add the spring onions. Then add the salt and some pepper. Next, I'm adding the tofu. Now, this is optional. Those of you who don't like tofu can avoid this and add the other vegetables. Next, add the oyster sauce. Now, once your vegetables are stir fried, gently start mixing your noodles with the vegetable. So, once you've mixed all the other vegetables, finally add the spinach leaves and toss it along with the noodles. Finally, the last ingredient is the egg slices. You can garnish your chow mein with some egg slices. This is optional. So if you don't want to incorporate the egg, just leave out the egg and use all the other ingredients.